Today I'm going to play a Taylor 214 CEK Sunburst. It has a matte finish. It's a satin shaded edge burst. It gives it a vintage look. The K actually stands for koa. It's got layered koa back and sides, a Sitka spruce top. It's got acrylicum ebony fretboard with dot Italian acrylic inlays, 20 frets, it's a 25 and a half inch scale length with a new bone nut and micarta saddle. Got die-cast chrome tuners, tortoise pick guard, a three-ring rosette, West African acrylicum ebony headstock overlay. It also comes with a ES2 electronics and a lightweight hard gig bag. The Grand Auditorium size is one of my favorite. It's similar to an OM style, very comfortable body curves. Satin finish makes for a quiet playing experience. Finger style or pick handles both very well. And Hawaiian koa really add kind of a bright, punchier sound when needed. Very beautiful guitar, easy to play, sounds great. It's a very expressive guitar. You can play it as quietly as you like, or you can really belt out with it.